know where he is?
No. No, he's got the time change. It's great.
He told me yesterday. I see him.
Are we good?
No backcourt defense.
Don't stop him if they trap.
We good? Are we on?
Welcome to the Alumni Championship 2017 between Paul's Market and Degra's Barbershop. Degra's sixth appearance in the title game, unprecedented.
Yes, it is, Michael. What a hot start. Harry Walker for three. Coming to you live from Hall High School. Mike Urban and Mark Jamin doing the announcing. 3-0 early lead for Degra's Barbershop.
Luke Sardekny with the three to tie it up. Two very well matched teams. Both good shooting, both solid teams.
It was an errant pass by Daryl Mickey.
Oh, Sardekny with the shot fake. Nice entry pass. Good patience on offense.
Another errant pass there. Degra's Market brings the ball up. Long pass up to Harry Walker.
A lot of energy start the game.
Good rebound by number 50.
Rockway. That's a travel.
Good call by LaTroy, longtime referee. We have a quick shoelace here. We got coaches over here.
Nick, Zach Delaney coaching Degra's again for the sixth time in a championship game. And for Halls, Deshaun Kelly. I think his first title appearance.
Oh!
That was an awkward foul.
That was number 34, Aiden Stabnik on the foul. Don't think there was any question on that one.
I think there might have been intent to stop the shot.
Yeah. Number 32, James Shepard.
32, the first Colin Farrell coming in for Aiden Stabnik.
Colin Farrell on his way to Marist College next year.
Scholarship player?
Not that I believe, but good ball player.
Yes,
absolutely.
So Mickey will bring the ball up with Kozak on him. All the way.
Nice pass.
Dish. Deshaun Wilson with the rebound. Back to Kozak.
Rebound right away by Colin Farrell.
A little
nice
nervous.
Move.
He's nervous. Takes it to the basket. He's fouled.
Colin Farrell is one of the kids that we get from Northwest Catholic. This is his first year playing in the league. Good all-around player. Misses the front end.
Shepard steps in. Farrell with the foul shot. It's good.
There we go. Makes a score 5-4 in favor of Hall's Market. Just wondering if LaTroy is going to a construction site afterwards.
Apparently a recent eye surgery. You never know what's gonna happen out there. Nice rebound.
Good call. Oh.
Degra's in a, looks like a 2-3 zone. They're gonna dare Halls to take some outside shots.
Foul with the ball, loses it.
Errant pass. Wilson brings the ball up to Kozak in the corner. Nice little floater. 7-4. Hall's trying to put on a press.
Walker for three.
That's off. Oh, Ben Kreidel with a big foul up.
Nice rebound by Ben Kreidel.
He had a rebound of his own shot yesterday to win the game for Degras with about 6 seconds left. Left him unguarded. He missed his first shot, but got the rebound and put it back up for the win.
I missed that game. I heard it was very exciting.
It was an exciting game. We had a good Saturday afternoon. Degras beat the Lost Breed, a new team this year.
We had a
very energetic coaching staff.
Just had a sub in for the game. John Kirkland checking in for Degras.
Looks like the Delaney's dehydrated. They went to the mother to get some fresh water. Nice of her to bring it.
Not sure if that's a result of the parade, the UConn game.
But it was they're very energetic on the sideline. I'm sure that it's just nervous energy. Kozak brings the ball up.
Oh.
I don't think he intended to do that.
Darryl Mickey brings the ball up for Degras. Good player.
Looks Darryl. Like Halls is also in a 3-2 zone. Trying to keep the Degras big man away from the basket.
Nice basket by number 33, Kreidel.
Degras takes their first lead of the ball game, 8-7.
Whole group of subs checking in. Fine boys right here.
Oh. Nice play.
Nice basket by Mickey.
Kozak splits the two. Takes the shot.
Nice rebound.
Rebound misses.
Mickey bringing up the ball. Nice pass in low.
Wilson with a nice block. Right. Anticipated that pass.
Kirkland with the ball. Pass to foul. Foul to Kreidel. Nice ball movement.
Pretty pass. Pretty teamwork right there. Given the extra pass.
That puts Degras up 12-7.
Wilson in the corner. Nice ball fake by Sardekny.
Oh, big basket, big basket. Jay Sean Wilson for three.
Mickey breaking the press by himself. He's going to keep going, but loses it.
Sardekny with the ball. Aaron pass. Good idea. The other guy wasn't on the same page, though. Again, a couple subs coming in. Shane Carr, Aiden Stavnik for Kirkland, and Walker.
Delaney's like to keep their players fresh, bringing them in pretty frequently.
A little over 5:20 to go in the first. Degras up 12-10. Nice steal by Wilson.
Good anticipation by Wilson. That was a bit of a cheap foul.
Yeah, that's number two on Aiden Stavnik.
He's going to get taken right out.
Alex Delabianca checks in for him. Sudecki with the ball back over to James Shepard. Little pump fake.
Moving the ball around. Getting it into the point. Ooh. That was an unintended shot. Farrell, gets it swiped by Wilson. He takes it in for two.
Good steal, good steal.
Wilson really providing the spark defensively right now for Halls.
Mickey with the ball, picks up his dribble. Deep three by Farrell, hits the front rim. Mickey grabs
the
rebound.
Nice rebound.
Ooh, a lot of contact in the middle there. Good hustle. Nice
hustle
save. There's a reach-in foul by number three, Sudecki.
12-12 with 4:18 to go. Both teams playing pretty intense defense.
Okay. Couple subs coming in for Halls. It's number 44, Owen Hendricks. And number 32, was that?
33. Yep. Carr with the ball. Into Delabianca. Nice low pass.
And the 33 is a workhorse down there for DeGrasse.
Yeah, he's relentless under the basket. That's a short shot. Delabianca with the rebound. Mickey looking up court, decides to keep it himself. Farrell with a baseline
nice
drive.
Move. Can't finish. Wilson with the rebound. Brings it down.
Decides to pull it out. He's going to take
a three.
Okay. No good. Mickey with the rebound. They're going to slow it up.
Good steal there by number 33.
Another good defensive play. Shepard with the pass into Hendricks.
It's a blocking foul on number 33.
Yeah, he was
Ben
there, but his feet were moving.
That puts Wilson to the line for two. You got Walker waiting to check in. Any fun facts you'd like me to say about you, Harry? Likes nice walks on the beach, anything? Third year in a row here?
Sunsets and walks on the beach.
Yeah.
Okay, Wilson with the foul shot. Balls is going to try to press again. Just didn't have it together as a team there.
Ooh. Nice rebound by Delabianca. Foul by number 32, Shepard.
Fouls on 32.
Walker
will
inbound.
They're going to back their zone in. Walker has the ball inbounds to Carr.
Out to Carr, first year player. Long history with the Cars of West Hartford.
That's a
fine
long
family.
Short. Oh, what a nice rebound.
All right, Dow.
And an unfortunate foul.
Kid never says die. Always looking to get a rebound, put it back up, play strong. That's the first one.
Shot is good.
John Kirkland checking in.
14-13.
Clearly not my fan club. They could be for you, Jason. Steven. Tie ball game.
14-14, 2:40 to go. Mickey getting ready to check in.
Good defense. Good rebound.
Farrell with the ball. He's going to take it all the way. Oh, what a nice block by Wilson. With the left hand, no less. Oh, goodness. He called a foul on that play.
That puts Colin Farrell on the line for two.
Nice drive by Farrell. Misses the first one.
Mickey checks in for Shane Carr. Makes a second, puts DeGrasse up 15-14 with 2:25 to play.
Shepard brings the ball
nice
up.
Nice defense. Walker.
Stand there by Mickey. Walker gets his shot blocked.
Great defense by number 23, Wilson. Two in a row.
Wilson definitely came to play today.
He's had a great season.
He has. I believe he put up 40 on somebody at some point during the year. Kozak with the ball on three, gets the basket.
Nice finish. A little warning to let the ball go after scoring. Mickey brings the ball up. A little pressure D.
Looks like a 3-2 zone. Ball going back and forth between teams. Farrell takes the ball up top. He's going to slow it down.
Walker with the ball on the wing. Back out to Farrell up top.
Degra showing some nice patience.
Oh, he had Kirkland right underneath. Walker puts up a jumper. Nice. It's a long two.
Pretty shot. 17-16 Degra's with 1:22 to go. Gilden with the ball, takes it to the corner, and he's going to get trapped.
It's good team defense. Someone wants to bring the ball to the corner, they're going to trap it every time.
That was a smart play defensively.
Sub number 10, Shane Carr checking in for number 23, John Kirkland.
They might want to introduce Kirkland to the rest of the team. He was underneath by himself for quite some time, couldn't get the ball.
Yeah, he was wide open. They missed an opportunity there. Oh, nice fake by Ben.
Oh, strong take to the hoop. Oh, and see, there it is for the rebound again.
And relentless.
Carr, good hustle. Nice effort. Carr is here to win.
Carr, very good hustle. Coaches saw that he was in trouble and yelled for the timeout. It'll be a 30-second timeout. And with 50.6 seconds to go in the first quarter, it's a 17-16 DeGrasse lead.
Like to this opportunity to thank the gentleman sitting to my left, Brendan Connors, and Jack Starr, doing an outstanding job here at the table, as they have all year.
You know, Brendan
had an outstanding season for my team. Good, was it 4 years, Brendan? 3 years? Just 3 years. Seemed like four for some reason.
I don't think we should lie just because he's sitting next to us. I mean, the kid's got some skills, but I mean, come on.
We had a young team. It was unfortunate.
Fine young man that he is.
I made some mistakes putting my team together. I had too many young players, but Brendan did a fine job playing with them.
Well, that while we were chatting, Colin Farrell went to the line, got fouled, and this is the first of two.
Kirkland back in for Carr. Missed the first.
A lot of shuffling going on. A lot of subbing.
As I said, the Delaneys like to keep their kids fresh and keep their energy up. You'll see them rotating players in.
A little reach in foul by number 5, Harry Walker. Zach Delaney checking the foul status on his players. Ball comes inbounds.
The ball up, another errant throw.
Oh.
Well, tried to make it up on the defensive end, but unfortunately had some contact. Carr coming back in. He's coming back in for Kirkland.
Doing a little offense to defense strategy here.
Trading a guard for a forward. Halls does have a pretty good sized squad out there right now. So, Carr
nice
with the drive. Oh. Again, a block by Wilson. That's easily his fourth so far.
Ooh, they give it to him.
These kids are going to get tired coming in and out.
Some impressive defense by Wilson. He brings the ball up. Long pass over to Shepard.
To Gilden in the corner. He's going to put it back up top to Wilson. Wilson looking to create something for himself.
Oh, nice effort by Mickey. That
Mickey
ends
with
the
a nice shot to an attempt to get that shot off. Came close. So at the end of the first, it's DeGrasse by two, 18-16. Second quarter, I would expect to be equally as competitive.
And as exciting.
One basket separates the two of them now. There were quite a few fouls in that first quarter. It remains to be seen whether or not that's going to be a factor in the second half.
Well, we have coming in for Hall's Market, number 25. James Gadu, number 2, Luke Sardekny.
No, that's Adam Abarabi is number 2.
Oh, I'm sorry about
that's
that.
That's all right. Bryant Duong is number 4. Number 5 is Gunta Singh. And for DeGrasse, we have our second referee finally showing up. Apparently didn't set his clock forward.
And he is our fearless leader of the referees.
It is a bit embarrassing, I'll admit. He is the head of the referees here. Does a great job, but apparently not good with the clock.
No, Greg Gentry is not good with the clock. He's retired now from the fire department, so maybe he's not as into things as he should be.
So for Degras, we have number 3, Nolan Butler. Number 4, Ariel Kaplan. We've got number 42, Bryce Della Bianca. Number 25, Patrick Mahon. And number 11, Carter Fredette.
It's been a fun second quarter team to watch all season.
A talented team. It doesn't look that impressive on paper. A couple of smaller players, but they play hard, and they're actually quite skilled. So should be interesting.
All right, it's a long break here for in between quarters.
Well, it's nice to have Greg back with us. Let's see if he has any impact on the game.
Hopefully not. I'm curious if he's going to give half of his pay to Jason.
Okay, Hall's with the ball.
Oh, not going to waste shot. Any time.
Quick shot. Misses. Makes it up by stealing the ball back.
Shoot or shoot, Mike. If you come in and you're a shooter, do you have a shot?
Well, we have no shot clock here. I typically like to see a little more patience offensively, but hey, maybe that's why my team is not here.
That's James Goodell with the ball.
Left-handed shot.
Gets his own rebound.
Ariel
turns it over. Oh, nice basket by number 4. That's Ariel Kaplan. He's a 10th grader at Hall.
Oh, fine drive by Adam. A little short, but he gets the second rebound. Foul call.
That call is on number 25, Patrick Mann. And that is his first foul. Number 2, Adam Abu-Rabia.
Abu-Rabia, yep.
Checks the ball into Gadu.
Ryan Tuong with the ball up top. Took his eye off it.
Oh, nice effort, but he did shuffle the feet trying to stop.
Good idea. Good defensive effort.
Number 10's checking in. That's Jake Brockway. In for number 42, Sullivan Mulready.
Along with the ball, bringing it up. A little half-court pressure. Brockway with a three-point attempt. Misses. And the ball's going to go to Degras.
Mahan into Della Bianca. Brings the ball up. Halls is in I believe it's a 2-3 zone.
2-3.
Nice bit of dribbling by Patrick.
And they're gonna guard him pretty well out to the 3-point line.
Lefty.
Misses.
The rebound by Kaplan. Oh, but he steps out of bounds.
Kaplan's gonna give you everything he got.
He has,
I'm sorry.
Absolutely. Yeah, but he's done it all season long. He comes in, he does give you whatever he can. Full effort.
Along to Brockway. Abu-Rabi in the middle. Gets it taken away. Fredette with the steal.
Gentry almost did have an impact on that play. Almost took him out.
Like a cat. Did you see him get out of the way?
Yes, he did. Garfield.
All right. Ball out. Degras with the ball. Patient offense against the zone. Into the corner.
Kaplan
with the left hand misses.
Another hustle play, but he did foul. I believe that's his first. Gadu will check the ball in to number 10, Jake Brockway. Degras is also in a 2-3 zone.
They are in a 2-3 zone. It looks like Halls wants to play on the perimeter. Good spacing.
Nice in and out. Bring it in, kick it back out. Gadu for a long two.
2-point shot.
That brings Halls within two, 20 to 18. Brendan Connors making sure that the announcers are correct.
Oh, Fredette with a nice floater with the right hand. 22-18.
And that's just, I just want to tell you, that's the kind of guy that Tennessee's getting. You know? University of Tennessee shot. Bound, Brendan Connors. They're getting a gem. Ariel going after the ball, causes a turnover. He makes an impact whenever he can.
Well, I think, was it a math scholarship, Brendan? No, maybe not. I thought he was good with numbers. He always seems to be at the table checking his numbers.
That's right.
Della Bianca with the ball, over to Fredette. Long three attempt.
Long three.
No good.
Good rebound. Misses it out to Gadu, brings the ball up. He's not going to be stopped. Oh, good take.
Della Bianca with the rebound. Clears it. Going to take their time.
Dribbles
bringing it up.
Dribbles up lefty. Might be getting away with a little carry.
Oh, has it taken away. Abu Rabi is going to go all the way. I could have told you that was going to happen.
You know, you can telegraph a pass. He was telegraphing that foul. You knew it was going to happen. They'll put number two on the line for
well,
two.
Well, the good news is he didn't get a shot off and didn't get a basket, so it's not a three-point opportunity.
He wasn't going to give that foul up for nothing, Mike.
No. It was actually a smart foul, but just looked ugly. Nick Delaney speaking with his player about his effort, giving him some instruction. Not a stranger to the game.
Nick, a fine basketball player.
Both good players. Nick is a Hall product while Zach played in the league. Nick, the younger brother, taking advantage of the schooling he got in the yard. All right, Decker's ball, Della Bianca.
Number 11. Oh. Ariel with another rebound. Might be one of the smallest guys on the court, but certainly not going to be cheated from a rebounding perspective.
His third attempt, not quite as accurate as the first one. 22-18 with 3:51 left. Devers with the lead. Long bringing the ball up on the right-hand side. Takes it back to the center of the court. Abarabia likes his openness.
Reach-in foul on number 10. Brockway.
Not a bad shot. He was wide open, but not an accurate shot. Della Bianca bringing the ball up. Half-court pressure by Halls.
Pass over to Patrick. Ariel for three. Nope. Bianca for a good rebound. Ball stays with Degras. Man will take the ball out from underneath.
To Fredette on the other corner. Misses.
Bianca with another rebound. Foul by number 25, James Gadu. That'll put him on the line for two.
Foul is on 2-5, James Gadu. That puts them into the bonus. So they'll be shooting 1-1 from here on out for the next 3 minutes. Bryce Della Bianca. First shot missed.
Bianca knocks down the second.
That's the second. Big crowd here today.
It's good to see, Mike. Good to see. That makes it a 5-point lead in favor of Degras with 3:11 to go in the second quarter. That's a foul number three, Nolan Butler. He's a sophomore at Conard High School. James Gadu misses the three.
Singh with the rebound on the opposite side of the court.
Good look, good idea.
That one went out of bounds. Degger's ball. Della Bianca brings it up. A little half-court pressure. Fredette on the wing. Della Bianca, three-point line. Takes it baseline. Just misses, follows his shot.
Bianca throws the ball up as a point guard, but then somehow keeps getting all the rebounds. That was another foul on number 25, James Gadu, putting Della Bianca back on the line for two.
Must have got him with the body on that one because it got an awful lot of ball. 24-18 Degras.
Not sure where the coaching box is, but Delaney certainly doesn't either. Ooh, good call, good call. That's a foul on number 42, Della Bianca. That's the team's ninth foul.
Zach Delaney's moved down to the other end of the bench.
Lovely Allison Jamin just came. Yes.
Discrepancy on the number of fouls.
All kinds of fans. Let's take a look while we have a second. We got some Stabniks, we got some cars, we got walkers, we got all kinds of people. A little contingent from Hall High School.
I see a lot of players, which is nice, coming out to watch the championship game.
That was a foul right there that puts number 10 Brockway to the line for two. Good looking shot, but just off to the right.
25-18, Degras. Okay.
Makes a second. Brings the lead to six, 25-19.
A little full court pressure.
Good job bringing up the ball.
Got the ball over half court. And Nick Delaney calls a timeout for his team. Little surprise, full court press there. Did a good job of getting it up over half court, but he wants to make sure that his team understands what to do next time.
Two well-coached 19. Teams.
Fully coached.
Fully.
They never miss an opportunity to coach. Speaking of coaches, I see a couple over in the stands. Jeff Lankin over there, one of the Pereira brothers.
This is Daquan's first year as a head coach. Is that correct? Deshaun himself?
No. Actually, this is his second. He was an assistant coach for a number
for
of years.
For many years,
under,
right?
Under
Cologne?
Lenny Cologne, yep.
Yeah. Huh? Getting into the finals in your second full year coaching is not a bad sign of for him and his team's future.
Was that a shot? Sorry, was that a dig at me?
No, that was not.
I got to my first championship in my 25th year.
After you kind of turned over the reins, still, let's call it what it is.
I picked the team.
Just because you sat on the bench doesn't really mean you were coaching.
I assembled the squad and then turned it over to my assistants. Okay, missed free throw. Let's get back into the game,
yeah.
Shall we?
Della Bianca brings the ball up. Over to Patrick Mahon. Dribbles it through the legs. Nice job.
Fredette with his fourth or fifth shot. Still hasn't put one in, but oh, nice pass. Okay, good patience by Degras.
Ball off the foot of a Halls player. Some friendly banter between the ref and the coach. What a great pass.
Inside pass. Della Bianca with yet another rebound.
Good hustle by Ariel.
Oh, that's going to stay yellow ball.
Yeah, I think it had gone out before he actually touched it. For that into Della Bianca.
Pass.
Back out to Mahon. Oh, I thought that one was going to go in. Nice rebound.
Along with the ball, bringing it up the right side.
Over to Brockway.
Into Brockway, takes it all the way. A little bit of a contact foul.
Strong move by Brockway to the hole.
That got him with the body going up. Nice drive. F- First shot is good.
...25-20 with 1:01 to play in the second quarter. Makes them both.
Deggers bringing the ball up again on the full court pressure. Ball's looking to trap.
Oh, good idea, good long pass. I think that was one of those opportunities to take the ball to the hole. Don't rely on the three-pointer in that situation.
That was a really long shot.
Could do with the ball.
40 seconds to go in the half.
Halfway fouled again. That's on number three, Nolan Butler.
Seconds and change, misses the first. Misses the second.
Nice rebound. Oh, couldn't hold on to it though.
Got the rebound. Put back, no good. Fredette brings it up. Seconds left.
Let's see, Beggar's coach is looking for one shot here. Fredette, oh, I thought he was gonna launch it. Back out to Patrick, over to Ariel, three ball, and it's good!
Nails it.
Brockway brings the ball back, see if they can get a good last shot.
Gets one off, not good. So at the end of the first, 28-21 Degres.
Take a short break and be back to you soon. Welcome back to the beginning of the second half between Hall's Market and DeGrasse Barbershop. Start the half, 28-21, DeGrasse leading. It's nice to see Greg Gentry's into the second half on time. DeGrasse brings the ball into Mickey. Back over to Walker.
Walker on the wing.
Three ball, a little short. Good rebound by Aiden Stabnik. Nice little move by Mickey. Good pass.
Oh, what a pretty pass.
Nice finish. Good pass.
Nice finish. Good vision. Saw him coming from the other side.
Brings the lead to nine.
Ball into back. Wilson. He's going to take it back out to the corner. Try to create something for himself.
33.
Gold 33. He's immediately going to get taken out.
They don't want him to get in trouble, foul trouble, for sure. They need him.
So in comes Farrell.
Nice
fake. Oh, what a beautiful fake. Yeah. Couldn't finish, but a really nice move.
Good rebound by number 50, Brady Brockway. Tries to go back up and gets a foul.
Nice, so with Deggers, we got Walker, Mickey, Stabnik, Farrell. And it looks like Tanner.
This is the first of two. Makes the second. Mickey inbounds to Colin Farrell.
Full court pressure.
Quick foul there by number 11, John Kozak. Farrell to Mickey. Mickey in the middle of the court. Passes back over to Colin Farrell. Back out to Mickey. Farrell long three. Nothing but net.
33-22. Deshaun Wilson bringing the ball up. 2-3 zone for DeGrasse.
Back over to Brockway. Out to his brother, I believe, right? Those brothers, 10 and 50?
They are. They are both.
Kozak, long three. Oh, he just misses.
Farrell with the rebound. Rebound on the run. Oh, nice rebound by Farrell.
Good second effort by Farrell. Gets fouled. That foul is on number 50.
5-0.
Brockway. John Kirkland will be checking back into the ball game. John, anything you want to say before you go in?
No, thanks.
No, thanks. Captain of the football team, told. Cridell checks out.
I got to think his mother's disappointed at this point.
No shout out to mom.
No shout out to mom. Makes the second free throw. 34-22 with 8 and 20 seconds.
Wilson brings up the ball.
Playing some wide defense. He splits the two of them. Maintains his dribble.
Oh, nice.
Gets his fingertips on it. Nice run out by Farrell. I think that was Walker that tipped that.
Walker had the good hands there. Tipped the ball right to Farrell and finishes strong. Wilson goes hard to the hoop. Good body control, almost makes it.
Good take by Wilson, an aggressive offensive player.
Fouls on number 23, John Kirkland. Wilson to the line. Understand Wilson had a great football season last year as a running back for Conard High School.
A chieftain.
He's a chieftain.
A little chieftain. That's nice. Makes the first. If they want to get back in this game, they're going to have to make those foul shots. Does get the second one to fall.
Kirkland checks the ball into Mickey. Throws it out to Farrell.
Called for the offensive foul. Good play by Brockway.
I'll tell you what, it was a pretty good shot to make that one. But yeah, good way to stand in there and take that foul.
Wilson just goes right through the middle.
Good rebound by Kirkland.
Can't get it to fall.
Farrell with the ball. Oh, a little teardrop, a little short. Crydell checking in the game.
I'm not sure Mickey heard it, but I heard Nick Delaney telling him to chill, slow the ball up, but perhaps he didn't hear it. Give him the benefit of the doubt. Wilson brings the ball up against some token pressure.
Ball goes to the corner.
Into the corner.
Brockway with it. Harry, good defense.
Walker gets his hand on yet another ball. 12-point lead for Degas.
Ball out to Kozak. Brings it to the middle of the floor. Over to Sardek. Oh!
Farrell with the rebound.
Coaches definitely want him to slow it down a little bit. Take some time off the clock with the lead they have. Stadnick with the ball. Launches a three. A little long.
Wilson with the rebound. He's going to run it up. Oh, what a really nice play. Misses the layup, but gets his own rebound and puts it right back up. Great body control to get back underneath the basket.
Sugar Shane checking back into the game.
Farrell with the ball up the top. Hall's in the 2-3 zone. Looks like Mickey might have turned his head when he threw that pass.
Walker checks out. Carr in.
Just going to get a break for a couple of minutes. Great effort. Degger's in a 2-3 zone. Wilson with the ball. Over to the wing. Wilson looking to create.
Nice pull up.
It's a nice good shot off. Can't get it to fall. Farrell with the rebound. Full court pressure. Move the ball out of bounds.
That was just unnecessary. He had Carr open.
Yeah, he had his head down.
Yep.
Turnover, Hall's ball. Kozak into Wilson.
Wilson with the ball. Walker checking back in. Anyone you'd like to say hello to, Harry, before you go in?
Hi, Mom.
There you go. You can't lose by saying hello to Mom. That was a nice three-pointer right there we missed.
36-29, Degas with 5:34 to go. Foul on number 32.
And who was that that just hit that three before?
I'm sorry, it was on 5-0.
Sardekny?
Sardekny with a three-point shot from the right side.
Nice rebound. Number three, Crydell.
Number 33, there he is again.
9-point ball game with 5:20 to go. Wilson down the lane, fouled by number 33.
It's his third foul. Wilson on the line. It's the first.
Very nice looking form. Delabianchi checks in for Cryo.
38-30, Wilson made the first.
That's 44. Alex Delabianca, yes, Wilson makes the second. A little extra pressure put on by Halls. The foul on number 10, Brockway, reaching in. Aiden Stavnik bring the ball in. Over to Farrell.
Missed an open player right in front of him.
Back over to Kane. He's got a Carr.
The ball.
Takes it. Nice. Oh, he calls a travel.
That was an interesting play. There seemed to be a lot of steps either before he put the ball down or after he picked the ball up.
We have a few subs checking in. Number 32, that's James Shepard. Number 33, Gildon.
Look at the tape for that. I'm not exactly sure. Yep.
And number 4, Owen Hendricks.
Paul's ball. Wilson bringing it up. Still looking to create, goes through three guys, can't get it to fall.
In and out, called on Wilson.
It's a 7-point game, just under 5 minutes to go. Hall's in the full court press.
broken easily. Walker goes to the hole. Misses that one. Three-pointer by Colin Farrell.
Good.
Wilson on the rebound.
With the rebound. Coming down. Gets the layup off.
Carr with the rebound. Pushing the pressure. Goes right to the hole and foul. Takes a hard shot.
Went into the wall pretty hard there.
Those Carr kids are tough. Long line of rugby players.
Yeah, in fact, today is the first day in several weeks that I haven't been hit by a Carr plane. An aggressive bunch.
The day's short. There's still time, Mike. Shane makes the first. Walker comes out. Along with Farrell, Mickey, and Kirkland checking in.
It's an 8-point lead. Carr makes the second. It's a 9-point lead. Balls inbound the ball.
I'll tell you what, I'm not sure I'd bring the added pressure on because Wilson just seems to be going right through it. I think I would stay in a little bit more of a collapse zone.
At some point, he's going to get a shot to fall. Foul called.
Foul on number 10, Shane Carr.
It's going to be Hall's ball underneath. 4:10 to go.
Shepard to Wilson. And he makes a three.
Okay, 6-point game. Hall's bringing some energy. Oh, what a nice hustle by Wilson.
Good hustle by Wilson. Oh.
Way too much energy.
Good D and hustle by number 23 Wilson.
Ball's in. From Stabnik to Mickey, back to Stabnik. Goes off his leg. Off Kozak's leg. Mickey with the ball against the pressure. Stabnik comes up on the wing, takes it to the basket.
Oh, nice move. Just couldn't finish it.
Oh, nice.
Gets his own rebound. Out to Carr. Carr pushed by number 32, Shepard.
Stabnik did a nice job tracking that ball down.
Wondering if his father caught him on, on a photo there. Always taking some great pictures for our league.
Carr over Mickey on the wing.
Bella Bianca goes to baseline. Good screen there by Kirkland. Stadnick with the rebound and putback. Makes it an 8-point game with 3:09 to go in the third quarter.
Boy, Wilson is getting to the basket. He just
At will.
It's unfortunate. He's trying to do what he can to keep his team in.
Short. Off Stabnik.
Off of Stabnik.
Farrell, Sadeckny, and Brockway checking in the ball game for both sides.
Hendricks coming out. Shepard coming out. Paul's ball. Wilson will bring it up.
Nick Delaney calling for the defense to put some extra pressure on. Kozak, long on three. Mickey bringing the ball up. Over to Farrell, pump fakes.
Kozak with the defensive pressure.
Middle, Kirkland, straight up.
Oh, the
turnaround. A little long. So Deckney bringing the ball up. Back to Wilson. Over to Kozak, takes the ball. Nice little dump off.
Beautiful pass.
Nice pass. Farrell brings the ball up.
Okay, they're going to set it up and try to be patient here on offense.
Over to Stabnik to Mickey. Cutting Farrell. Oh, nice.
That was a
finger roll. Good cut, though.
It's all about the cut. Good cut. It was a nice pass. Pretty pass by Douglas.
Oh, I tell you, throughout the season I've watched, and the anticipation from Pat, just throughout the games, always seems to have an idea in the next pass. Very heads up ball player. Wilson checks out of the game.
Ball's down 10, 1:36 to go. So Deckney gonna go baseline.
The kick ball. Ball keeps the ball. Brockway is going to take it along the baseline.
It's good defense shutting off the baseline.
Out to Kozak.
Kozak to the top of the key with Carr on him. He's going to back up. Brockway in the middle. So the ball fake.
We've got Coach Ahern checking into the ball game here.
Team Ahern. Gilden with the
Gilden
ball.
Gilden did shuffle his feet before, but he gets away with it. Makes a nice move to the hoop and gets fouled. Fouls on number 50. Credell.
Again, getting ready to check in. Up 10, minute 5 to go in the third.
Gilden's a senior from Hall High School.
Missed the first. Carr's coming out. Walker's going in.
Carr gets a few Tommy points. That's what his family wanted. He wanted a little Tommy Heinsohn points.
Big sense.
Gilden makes the second.
Ozak.
Good hustle by Brockway. Unable to save it, but good
Ozak
effort.
Ozak gathered that pass in and took the opportunity to get a shot off. Couldn't make it.
Mickey with the ball over to Stabnik.
Half court press, still on. I'm sorry, there's a full court press.
Good defense by Sobekny.
Looking to trap the ball, create some defensive pressure.
Inbounds pass to Farrell.
Cross court to Farrell, behind his back, in the middle.
Good rebound by Kreidel. Yes, good rebound. Oh, he slams the ball. Don't think he really was doing that out of anger, just got excited. Technical foul called on number 50.
Yeah, I don't think he meant that. It was a little energy.
Yeah.
He's going to take the foul shot.
Nice shot.
That's the first one.
Good form. Knocks it down.
That's the second one.
Knows that.
Fired up.
Like the excitement.
Okay,
this will put Sedekny on the line. Sedekny, a junior at Conard High School. Drains the first. Another kid with good form. They're looking
quick foul shoot.
Yeah. It's
all right, 9-point lead.
46-37, 44 to go in the third quarter. Kozak, long pass over to Sedekny.
Baseline to Gilden. To the top of the key for Kozak.
Steps right in.
Can't find it, but
oh, nice handle. Good hustle by Kirkland. A lot of bodies flying, a lot of bodies. Good hustle all around. Great hustle. Brockway, number 50, hustling. Kirkland, number 23. Everybody's hustling.
Good energy from both teams. Excited. Great intensity. 24 seconds ago in the third. 46-37. Deggers. That's a good timeout right there.
Yeah, I think.
Calm both teams down. Calm me down, too. Okay.
You can see the will to win here. Everybody
also
wants.
Not given up by any stretch of the imagination. There's a lot of basketball left to be played. Only a few baskets separate the two teams. Ball's going to inbound the ball.
Over to Kozak. Back over to Wilson, check back in the game. Long three.
No good.
Sedekny with the rebound. Shepard back to Sedekny for three. Nope. Good call. Over to back by number 44, Owen Hendricks. Sub coming in, Shane Carr. coming in for John Kirkland. Stadnick will inbound the ball to Carr. Carr brings it up the right side. Met by some D. Stadnick tries. Last second shot off, but no good. So at the end of three, 46-37 in favor of Degrasse. What are your thoughts on the comeback here, Mike? What does the team need to do to get back in this game?
Well, I think they continue to pressure the ball. Wilson can continue to try to create his own shots, and hopefully he can get a couple of them to fall and get to the foul line.
Yeah, I do agree. I think that's all it is. He's getting the shots. It's not top.
If they're able to get to the foul line, stop the clock, they can pick up some points pretty quickly without losing too much time. They're certainly not out of this ballgame.
No, 9 points is doable.
And if I'm not mistaken, just a few years back, Degrasse was down with maybe 5 or 6 minutes left and came back to win the game. I think they
Grant
were down 12.
Carr is having some words with the referee.
Oh, goodness.
Always like to see that.
Some
nice words. Nice words. Wilson with the ball. Nice pull up.
Short. Off the front of the rim. Hendricks with the rebound. Can't get it to go.
Coach of
Mosby, Levon Mohammed in the house. Mm-hmm.
Notice that Levon's been hitting the weights. He's been following the path of the Lost Breed.
Brought a lot of energy this year, the coaching staff of the Lost Breed.
Stadnick
lost yesterday in the semifinal.
Wilson with the ball. Right down the lane. Again, getting his shots. He's just not dropping for him.
It's 4 or 5 so far.
Stadnick with the ball.
They aren't easy shots, but he can't get them to fall.
It's definitely short, yeah. Long
Shepherd
pass.
Shepherd with the rebound. Out to. Now there's me. Okay, great pass by Shepherd.
Great pass, great catch and finish.
Mickey with the ball, the center of the court, goes to the wing to Walker.
Walker over to Farrell. Ball on top. Back over to Walker. Crydell. Tell you what, when you need one, you get the ball inside. He's money. I'm getting, there's the five I was looking for. Crydell on the line, see if he can make the 3-point conversion. Well, good hustle by Stadnick, tips it out to Farrell. Crydell, another rebound. Foul by number 50, Brockway, over the top.
It's going to be 1-1 now for Degrasse.
I might have been mistaken. Was that foul on 50 or was that on number 44? Not foul. 50.
Rockway with a foul. Oh, take that back. Apparently that foul was on 44.
Okay,
Hendricks.
Hendricks. Okay.
Wilson with the ball. Splits the defense again. So Deckman with some nice ball fakes.
Deckman's got a good looking shot. Nice rebound. Oh, couldn't hold on to it. Three ball by Wilson.
Shepherd with the rebound. Gets his own rebound.
Yep.
An unfortunate pass.
Hands. That's some nice hands by Mickey right there. Able to come up with that ball and finish.
Nice ball, Shepherd. Nice pass. To
Hendricks with the shot.
Good
That's
hands
two.
By Hendricks collecting that ball. 50-41, 5-5 to go.
Mickey brings the ball. Zach Delaney calls a timeout.
I think he wants to settle his team down a little bit.
Let's get a word from Dave Ahern. What do you think, Dave, so far of the game?
I really like Degrasse. It's, they have a really balanced team. They beat us pretty bad last week, but we beat Halls at the beginning of the season, so... I don't really know. I think they're going to slow the ball down, take 30 seconds off the clock for each possession, and they're in good shape. That's my opinion. But I'm sitting here on the losing side, so. What do you think, Dan? You want to say something? Say hi, Mommy.
All right, well, we'll kick back to action. future star of the WHYBL right there. Referee LaTroy.
Referee's looking for the first horn.
Fun and games all the time with coaches.
5:50 to go. Degra's 50, Hall's 41.
All right, back to action. Mickey brings the ball across half court. Back over to, kickball. Still a 9-point game, 5:44 to go in the fourth period. Stabnik will inbound the ball. Back out to Mickey.
Burton with a nice screen. Back to Mickey.
Back over to Stabnik.
Show some patience.
And fake. A little errant pass.
Turned
there.
His head. Wilson with the ball. Goes left. Goes around. Yeah. Sorry to say, this is another layup.
That kid's a rebounding machine. 33, Crydell. Mickey going in the hole. Good call. An extra step there. A couple subs right here.
Substitution for
Della Bianca.
Ball's ball. Wilson will bring it up. Gonna hustle it up the court. To Hendricks.
Up top. To Sardekny.
To Shepard. Back up to Sardekny at the top of the key.
In to Hendricks. Back out to Wilson for a deep three. Long rebound.
Foul underneath.
44, Owen Hendricks on a, I imagine must have been a pushing foul. Now put Crydell on the line.
I'll be honest, I didn't see that one.
Me neither. The choice. Foul will be checking back into the ball game. Anything you'd like to say? He says he's protecting a W. He says we're getting a ring. I like the confidence.
Stabnik taken out. Farrell going in. Shot number two.
That's an 11-point game. So Deckney brings the ball across half court.
Good 2-3 shot. Zone.
Three ball. Ill-advised foul right there on number 10.
Must have got him on the hands.
I don't. Based on what we saw in the last couple of free throws, he's a pretty solid shooter. See if Sardekny can bring it.
No, he's a good player. Heady player. Makes the first. 10-point game. 4:38 to go. This is the second one. That was a 3-point attempt, so he's going to get 3 shots.
Makes 2 out of 3. It's the game back down to a 9-point game.
Ball's with a little full court pressure. Mickey to Farrell. Farrell has the ball at the top of the key.
Mickey for 3. Good call. He pushed off. Good call.
Go! 3-3.
Stabnik checking that's back in the ball game.
That's his 4th foul. It is. I believe Stabnik has 4 as well. Fouls. He keeps better track than I do. Yeah, look at him. He just looks like he's fouling. A hard play. I'm sorry. Wilson gets to the basket again. This time he gets his lead.
That's a nice move.
The lead
makes
is 7.
It look easy.
Lead is 7. It's 3:45 to go.
Farrell for 3. It's going to be short.
That's going to be short.
Sardekny
with
the ball.
The rebound out to Sardekny. Sardekny to Wilson. Good perseverance by Halls there.
Makes it a 5-point game. 3:18 to go.
Wilson got 2 bunnies, missed them both. Degra's ball, Farrell to Carr, back to Farrell on the wing. Carr at the top, showing some good patience. With a 5-point lead, 3 minutes, just under 3 minutes to go.
Be interesting to see if they bring him, force him to go man at some point.
Ball in.
Out to Carr.
Carr with the ball.
Back smart play Mickey. By Carr to kick it back out to Mickey.
Really good patience.
Yep.
Carr at the top. Over to Farrell.
Farrell with the ball.
Ball
out top.
Still in their zone right now.
Back out to Mickey.
Carr to Mickey to Farrell. Foul by Shepard.
Shepard on the reach in.
2:20 to go. 52-47.
It'll put Farrell on the line. 1-1. 32, Shepard fouls out.
Subs going in.
Stabnik and Walker checking in.
That was Shepard's fifth foul. Nice effort by James today. Farrell on the line.
Pretty key free throws right here. Knocks down the first. Sub, Kirkland going back in for Carr. Again, I think we're looking at an offense or defense switch here. There's another free throw by Farrell. Brings up to a 7-point ball game with 2:20 to go.
Owen Hendricks going to take care of the equipment malfunction. 2:20 to go. Degra's up 54-47. Wilson inbounds the ball to Hendricks. Back to Wilson.
See if he can just get through their defense again. Off Colin Farrell. Ball sticks with the basket. Nice steal by Mickey. Takes the ball back down court. And one. Nice play. Good steal. Good anticipation. Good steal.
Sardekny, he's going to shoot two. Seven-point lead with 2:03 to go.
It's the first. Some clutch free throws for Degras.
Taking advantage of the opportunities.
That's the second shot. Back to a 9-point ball game.
Wilson's going to bring the ball up again. Splits the two. Lost the handle.
Whoa. Hey, don't. You all right?
Okay, double technical fouls against Walker and Brockway.
Yeah, I don't think the tape lies. He definitely stuck his foot out.
1:55 to go. 56-47. Troy Franklin squaring it out with the coaches so they understand what's going on.
Oh, so it was a double tap.
That's correct. Player stuck his foot out and the other player pushed him.
I didn't see the push, okay?
Clearly right in front of us.
I was looking over that. I was watching Farrell. I was hoping he wasn't going to fall on her. So.
I was looking at the reaction by Walker. Next to first.
Ready to get composure, come back. 10-point ball game. That's a short stop.
Rebound.
Smart play, dribbling out.
Coach Kelly.
Nicolini.
Trying to get his team into a man-to-man defense at this point.
Oh, it's a timeout by Degras.
60-second timeout, Degras. timeout.
So with 1:42 to go in the game, it's 57-47 in favor of DeGrasse. See if Halls can mount a comeback. If they do, it's going to be a lot to do with Wilson making some of those shots. Again, getting great work to get to the rim.
Yeah, he's had good looks, hasn't been able to finish. Unfortunately for him and his team. Coach Delaney checking to see how many timeouts he has.
All right, no one picked up Shane.
Shane Carr on the opposite side of the court, wide open, nobody on him.
They have gone into a man, I believe. I like Carr's chances of going by Hendricks.
Here's a
same thing with Mickey.
Mickey's gonna. Dagger's showing some disciplined offense. Spreading the ball around the court.
Back out
making
to Carr.
Balls, defending on the entire court. With a 10-point lead, a little over a minute to go.
Back out to Carr.
Balls is gonna need to somehow stop the clock.
There's a foul on number 44, Owen Hendricks. I think you're right, he needed to do that. Good foul. And that's the fifth foul on number 44, Owen Hendricks.
Five fouls on Hendricks.
Brockway checks in for Hendricks.
Walker and Kirkland in for Degrasse. Walker's going to come back out. He's going in for Carr. Okay.
Big free throws for Carr. This is the first. Gilden checking in for Brockway.
Second.
Oh, very short on the second.
Hey, Hall's ball.
Checking out of the game is Shane Carr. Checking back in Harry Walker. So Dagny with a long three. Good rebound by Colin Farrell. Push foul. Stop the clock. Number three, so Dagny. Smart foul. DeGrasse gonna have to start making these free throws in order to put this game out of reach.
He's gonna be shooting two. They're in the bonus from here on out.
Oh, a little long. Aiden Stanek, John Kirtland checking out. Della Bianca. That's number five on number 33, Ben Credell. Aiden Stanley checking back in. Credell had a great game. Hold on for 44.1 seconds.
Fielding on the line, shooting two.
This is the first.
This is the first.
Rebound.
Farrell with the rebound. Wilson on the arm.
Foul on 23. That's a technical foul on number 23. Wilson.
Game getting a little chippy.
Yes. No, it's a shame. Season. It's a league that provides a lot of kids the opportunity to play some basketball, competitive environment. No reason to get ugly at the end.
Farrell makes the first.
James Cadoux checking back in the game.
We've had a good season up until now.
Well, this won't dampen, you know, change that. It's been a great season.
Not at all. We added extra teams this year. Couldn't get any extra games in, but a lot more kids were playing this year. Probably the most ever.
Yes, 16 teams with like 14 kids. I don't think there's another town around that can, you know, talk about having a league like that. And it's a big thank you to you, Mike, for running this division. It's not easy.
My pleasure. Kids we can give an opportunity to do something active, I think is a benefit for everyone. It's a very popular activity in town.
Carr's going to be checking back in the game. He doesn't want to end his season on an air ball from the line, okay? I'm pretty sure the family doesn't want you to end that way either. You got Uncle Steve, Uncle Eddie over there. You got Mom and Dad, Grandma. Oh, Mickey's having a tough time at the free throw line.
It's going to be a long off season for him if he doesn't make it up somehow here.
Number 44, Alex Della Bianca, coming out of the game. He's a senior from Hall. Had a number of good games, good career. Oh, Kozak with the foul.
59-47, 38 seconds left. Trying to stop the clock.
I believe if he's able to make these two, it might be time to no longer foul and just finish the game.
Missed the first. Second shot is also. Okay,
not sure what Farrell was looking at there. He's had a good game. Okay, ball's rolled in. Kozak puts it up.
Over to Sardekny on the wing.
Sardekny for three, no good. Brockway, easy layup, puts it back in.
26 seconds to go, Stabnik.
That'll put Stabnik on the line. 10-point game, 23.4 seconds to go.
Stabnik on the line.
Stabnik has done a good job working with the scorekeepers and making sure that we covered each game. Goes a little old school Rick Barry style.
Something
drops the
see.
First.
Backspin.
Kozak with the ball, drops a long three. Oh, Mickey with the rebound.
Looks like they'll dribble it out.
And that'll just about do it. Good game. DeGrasse will win this game 60-49.
And that's a game.
There it is.
DeGrasse, second championship in their sixth try.
And if there ever was in the alumni division, at least in the years I've been part of the league, this is it. Can't remember another team getting two and winning this many championships.
Fabulous game. End to another great season. Comes to a close.
Teams are shaking hands, which is always a good way to end the season.
It is. Thank you, Mark, for your work.
No, thank you. It's a fun year, Mike.
Okay.
Well, now, we'll see everybody next year.